taking it in. So, surprisingly, they have already taken our rig back. And so Ryan's going to go and work in the service center. And the kids and I are gonna go check out a national battlefield. Ryan just called and said that there is a hole in the airbag, so they're gonna fix that first and then get us under pressure and then see what's wrong next. So here we go.